Hey guys, how are we today? We got another thing that we got going here. You ever seen those fruit flies? Well, I found something that might just work. It's this one right here, guys. For you guys' information, it's called fruit fly traps. So, who knows? Supposedly you put open one of these apples, which I'm gonna do right here, right now. And you supposedly just add 2 tablespoons of water to it. The next day you should have some fruit flies in there, and you should have none flying around in your sink or next to the fruit. So let's check it out. So far, I'm gonna open this, see what it is. Y para ustedes que hablan en español, es para las moscas de fruta que andan ahí flotando. Compren de estos. Se llama fruit fly. Son unas manzanitas que vienen aquí juntas. Para los que no entienden inglés. Gracias por estar en mi channel. Dicen que nomás tienes que ponerle 2 gotas de... a mí, 2 cucharitas de agua. Y ponerla cerquita de la fruta o el plato de fruta para que comiencen a atrapar las moscas. Las moscas se comienzan a meter adentro de la... Tiene un olorcito cuando ya le pone el agua. Lo activa. Me agarraron unas tijeras. Que viene con un plástico como si se lo van a robar los niños o algo. A ir a jugar Nintendo con él o algo, quién sabe. Pero le echan mucho plástico a esta cosa. And those for you that don't know what I'm talking about, that they put a lot of plastic on these things. Like some kid is gonna come and take it. But I guess it's a good thing. Vamos a ver qué son estas manzanitas. Que... se batallan para abrir, pero vamos a ver si funcionan estas cositas. Dicen que una ya viene con el paquetito ahí adentro y otra viene con el paquetito, 4 extra. So dicen que la debes de abrir, dejar esto parte que es el conito de arriba. This part, the cone on top, the apple top, just leave it like that once you separate it. You go ahead and grab 1 spoon. We're gonna come over here closer to the water so you guys can see what I'm talking about. We're gonna put it into a test. We're gonna see if it really works. And tomorrow or the next day, we'll show you all this review of this product. It's made by Raid. Okay, so if you have fruit flies, try it, might get rid of it. Okay, it says 2 of them, so I'm gonna put 1, 2. And that little package that's there, guys, don't open it. Just that water. It should dissolve in 30 minutes. That's what the package says, 30 minutes. So what I'm gonna do is do it in there. And I'm gonna place it right here. Right next to these bananas. And I left them like that because my wife's gonna make banana bread. So, those of you who have flies, not big flies, but fruit flies, the little tiny ones, those que tienen las moscas chiquitas de la fruta, inténtalo. Son unas manzanas que vienen en este paquete y a lo mejor que sí trabaja. Lo encontré en el HEB. I found it at HEB. Hopefully it works. Try it. I'll let you all know if it worked for me. If it does, thumbs up. See you guys on the next log. Thank you for logging in. Those of you that are just logging into my channel, thank you, and give a thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button.